calm me out, look where I'm at.
First Bank Stadium. Kills her back to pass. He's got time, and he can unload it. Man's open. He's going to score. Touchdown, Crimson.
Great
what a
job.
Pass on the numbers. Oh, my. Jacob Anderson had a step out there. Wide right for Rosemont this time. And a fumble, and that's going to be tried to be picked up by the Crimson. They do jump on it. Yep, they're going to get the ball back.
Lombardi and the offensive coordinator in A-plus for that call. Take advantage of a team with their dauber down just a little bit. Maybe just thinking. Not feeling sorry for yourself, but not exactly sure.
And first and goal, kills her. And on that left side, they got another touchdown. Tanner Allback scores. And that didn't take long following the turnover, and the Crimson increased their lead here in the first half.
In the hands of the Maple Grove defender.
They're going to roll out. They're going to try that pass play again. He's got a man open down the left sideline, wide open as a matter of fact. And another gainer all the way down to the 10. That's Jordan Lagabachu.
See how he just stuck that ball right up against his leg right there? It's called the boot leg. Classic, old school. And Grace is outraced him right to the edge. He did press that a little bit, give his blockers an opportunity, but very, very nice job getting that ball in the end zone.
That's another two-play drive. Season at 30.